Hello there, I'm David Suzuki. Alex and Tony called me here today to talk about global warming effects on polar bears and salmon, though I thought they wanted me to talk about my new Suzuki 2X9 motorcycle with two-wheel drive and fuel efficiency. I always think eco. Now let's get to business. First, polar bears. Because of global warming, their ice caps are melting and they're drowning, and they have to go further to get their food. They're drowning in areas of the Arctic, because when we release carbon dioxide in the Earth, it rips a hole in our ozone layer, which protects us from sun and heat. Then the heat escapes and warms up the Earth. Now let's get to salmon. All salmon are being affected. Chum, sockeye, king, tank, silver. Alex and Tony still remember Ms.Zupan and their trick to remember them. Salmon live at the coast of Canada and America, the west coast of British Columbia, Alaska, Yukon, and at the east coast of New Brunswick, Newfoundland, PEI, and the east states, such as Massachusetts and Seattle, etc.
Polar bears are very interesting because they live in the North Pole and are threatened by global warming. They travel on the ice and have to go further to get their food, and often drown because the ice caps are melting because of global warming. They eat seals, which used to come up of small holes in the ice for air, but now can come up anywhere in the open water. Polar bears are starving and drowning. If we don't do anything about global warming, polar bears will have no ice to live on and will become extinct.
These are the global warming effects on salmon. Salmon are affected by the global warming heat that heats up their water. Salmon rely on cold water because that is the type of water they live in. Salmon are affected on the east coast of Canada and America and on the west coast of Canada. They're affected at the east coast of Quebec, New Brunswick, Newfoundland, and PEI, and at the west coast of Alaska, Yukon, and British Columbia. Also, at the east coast of America, in the states of Massachusetts, Seattle, Pennsylvania, and many more. As you can see here, the fish are slowly decreasing in numbers because the heat of the global warming is slowly killing them. By the end, they have no fish left. As you can see, they're slowly decreasing.
Wow, that was amazing! Even I learned stuff from that. You must be crazy to not give them an A+. Now remember, be eco and throw out your garbage and walk instead of taking the car. And recycle. These are just some of the many things that you can do to save the environment. Hey James, I know you're probably just staring at your computer right now, but this is important. Oh yeah, and David, don't think they haven't told me about when you threw those pieces of paper in the garbage, not the recycling. You can check me out at davidsuzuki.com and not suzukimotorcycles.com.